Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Friend? I am not often called that. But I wish to know more about the Fallen Star.
The prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
I will find a way to lay him to rest.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
Horrors have visited Tristram before, and it endured.
But what of the texts? The Zakharum tomes warn of a falling star. The Herodric scroll spoke of the dead rising, and the Lord of Lies. The prophecy of the end days says that at the end of all things, the first sign shall appear in the heavens.
Yes, you've been telling me about the text since I was 8 years old, Uncle. I just don't think we should read too much into them.
How did your mother die?
Well, details are hazy, but I know that Adria was obsessed with chasing the arcane. She knew she could never raise a child. Uncle Deckard believes that the madness and horror of her life finally caught up with her.
Spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wound.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us now.
You are the blacksmith, aren't you? I have a request.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
Death is a path all must tread. Allow me to help.
Thank you. Follow me. Sorry.
Do not apologize. You grant them peace. Not enough essence.
My love, forgive me.
Heydrig, help me!
Not enough essence. Essence is too low.
couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedrig Amon.
There is a way you could repay me. I seek the crown of King Leoric.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Essence. will die.
Essence.
not enough essence. Interesting opponent. This world can abide you no longer. Thank you. I think the crown is nearby.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
There is no higher calling than serving the balance. The priests of Rathma would welcome your aid.